Hi, this is Attorney David Hinn. One misunderstanding that's common among people is that in order to sustain a concussion or a traumatic brain injury, what we call a TBI, can only occur if there is an impact to the head. And that simply isn't the case. Someone can sustain a concussion as a result of a rapid or sudden movement of the head or neck, such as in a whiplash movement, a whiplash injury. This is because when the head snaps forward or snaps back, the brain has to move with it. And as it's moving from forward to back or back to forward, and then a sudden snap back or stop, the inertia of the brain is going to cause it to impact inside the cranial cavity of your head. So if you have an incident where you do suffer a whiplash or a snap back kind of movement to your head, forward, back, side to side, be attentive. You or your loved one who's suffered that type of a situation may start displaying signs of a concussion. It may include headaches or dizziness, exhaustion, sensitivity to light or noise, seeing stars, seeing floaters in their eyes, maybe even nausea or vomiting. If you do start recognizing different behavior, failure in speech or ability to find thoughts or assemble words into coherent sentences, it's important that you or your loved one get to medical attention quickly so the situation can be diagnosed and proper treatment be provided as quickly as possible. As always, stay safe, enjoy the ride, and we'll talk again later.